It was the craziest event of the season, and the Coca-Cola Wild Winter festivities kicked off in some very trying conditions here at Perisher Blue. Friday was meant to host the Leap for Loot, or what they're calling the Big Air Express session. However, due to blizzard-like conditions and 20 centimetres of snowfalls during the day, there really wasn't much point. The Leap for Loot was postponed to Saturday, where conditions were slightly more favourable. The competitors took on the 65-foot Buddha. Bowen Ferguson was the first place winner, pulling off a very impressive cab 10, taking $1,250 in cash. In the women's division, Samantha Hansen came out on top. The Ultra Cross was held on Front Valley's Terrain Park. Basically, an Ultra Cross is a revised version of a border cross with four riders. It's a no-holds-barred fight to the finish, to the line, over berms, jumps, and anything else that may be in the way. Tan Robren and Martin French were the first in the men's, earning $3,000 in cash, and the same for Aaron Tanner and Samantha Kennedy. Sunday saw weather conditions ease a little for the first event of the day. Australia's best freeride snow riders battled it out and went big in the PlayStation Superpipe in the hope of winning cash and lucrative prizes. In the end, Ben Mates took it out for the men's division and Holly Crawford for the female division. Then the long-awaited and very much anticipated event returned to Perisher Blue. The tubes in the pipe saw madness prevail momentarily. In the craziest event of the weekend, people dressed as bears, cows, priests, mullets, you name it, we had it. Most survived the course, however, some didn't fare so well. The weekend wasn't all about events. The Red Nose in the Snow initiative also made a debut. For a small donation, people helped raise funds for SIDS and kids. It was definitely a crazy weekend, and plenty of fun was had by competitors and spectators alike. This is Dwayne Strauss at Perisher Blue.